He scored the goal that ended City's 35-year wait for a trophy, and he has been here for every single one since. Ladies and gentlemen, Yaya Toure. You've got your own mic, but you don't have to sing. Yaya, we've just seen the incredible contribution that you have made to this club. How proud are you of the mark that you have left on Manchester City?
I think, first of all, before I start, I want to wish a quick recovery to Sir Alex Ferguson first. And I think, to be honest, I didn't imagine that, you know, because the first one, when I signed, I didn't believe it a little bit, you know what I mean? But I think I was confused. I was confused, like the chairman and the people in the club, you know, they're going to do it something, you know, because people are talking about me doing something for this club. But I think we have to thank those players, you know, Joao Zabaleta, Joao Lescott, Ricard Michal, you know, all those guys have been so important for the club as well. And
any pivotal moments that you have been involved in during your time here?
Yeah.
Is there one that you pick out?
So much, yeah, so much. But I think the most important one was, to be honest, the goal against United, you know. I think from that I want to... And I think it was one important, you know, because after we won the trophy and against Stoke, I think everything started, you know.
And I know that there are so many people who have helped you do what that you have done for Manchester City. Who would you like to thank at this moment?
I think, to be honest, first of all, I want to thank Sheikh Mansour. And Khaldun Amour Barak as well, you know, because I think those guys will be so magnificent for the fans, you know, because City have been so long in the shadow of United, and I think those guys bring happiness and a smile to the fans, to the eyes of the fans. And as well, I want to thank the fans as well, you know, because they've been so support, they've been so helpful, for, you know, and I think me and my family, we can stop to say thank you to them. Because of them, I'm being like that, to be honest. And
I need to take that from you.
No,
don't go anywhere. We have got some presents for you. Now, We wanted to make sure that this was marked by a very special guest. I'm not important enough to hand over the special gifts that Manchester City have. So, ladies and gentlemen, to deliver the wonderful prizes and gifts prepared by Manchester City, will you please welcome a very special guest, Kolo Touré! Understand this is a surprise for Yaya. What's also a surprise is that his brother is dressed so well. First thing Yaya said, look at that! And now we've just had it ruined by all the City players. Kolo, how proud are you of your little brother?
To be honest, I'm really, really proud because I remember when Yaya was in Barcelona and he wanted to change. A few clubs in England wanted him. And I told him, you have to come to City. Simply because for me, I was in City, is a fantastic club, first thing. And City wanted to be one of the best clubs in Europe, in the world. And I told Yaya, if you come to City, you're gonna be a really important player and you can be a legend. And that's what you've done. I'm very proud of my brother. He's a hard worker. He loves football. He's been working with one of the best managers in the world, Pep Guardiola. You know, and the team is amazing. They won the league and what they've done on the pitch was amazing. That's a dream football. And that's all to this man. He's a fantastic manager and fantastic club, fantastic fan. Thank you very much. That's it.
One more thing, Kolo, before you go. You have grown up together. Yeah. You will grow old together. Yeah. How special will your time together at Manchester City be?
The time I've seen, amazing. That was my dream come true. I played in the academy with Yaya, and to be able to play in the team together, that was amazing. Because for me, Yaya is one of the best players in the world. Because Yaya is always won the ball, he will always show himself to make his team better. And I think there is no many players as Yaya for me. That's it.
Well, thank you very much. Let me take that from you. We have, to start with, a very, very special Manchester City shirt, which Kolo is going to present to his brother Yaya. 316 Manchester City appearances. Congratulations to Yaya for 316 appearances and 8 wonderful years, 7 major trophies. And next, we also have a very special gift. This is a season ticket forever. Pablo Zabaleta got the very first to be given, and now Yaya has the second, a lifetime season card for Manchester City. You and Zaba can sit next to each other forever. And also, just by the sides of the pitch, you may well have seen it already, a very, very special mosaic. As you know, Manchester City chairman Khaldun Al-Mubarak joined you, Yaya, at the City Football Academy to rename a pitch at the club's training ground after you. He unveiled a Yaya-inspired mosaic. Well, that is there for you to take. It's an incredible mosaic, which was the moment at Wembley in 2011 that you helped Manchester City to win the FA Cup. So congratulations to Yaya. Three gifts for you. As you can see on the big screen, it is from the FA Cup winning goal in the final. Created by Mark Kennedy, who is a City fan and local artist. Before you go, can I call forward Vinny, who's going to have a word. He's not going to attack Yaya for the first time in the last 10 minutes. That's for you. First question on this guy. Vinny, you've been here throughout Yaya's time. Could you dare to sum up in a few seconds what he's managed to contribute to this club?
Well, I'm going to go freestyle here. I just want to say thank you to this man. Thank you for being such a wonderful teammate. It's been a privilege to share these moments with you in the dressing room and on the pitch. It's been a true honor. I just want to say that if there's ever going to be a legend at this club, then it's this man. You have to have, first of all, to be a legend, a tremendous amount of talent. You need to have longevity, and then you need to be there in key moments. And I just want to remind a few of them. Semi-final, FA Cup, Manchester United, Yaya Toure. Final against Stoke City, FA Cup final, Yaya Toure. First league winning title, two goals against Newcastle, Yaya Toure again. Second league title, Crystal Palace away, Yaya Toure again. League Cup final, Sunderland, Yaya Toure. League Cup final against Liverpool, Yaya Toure. And if you're not going to be a legend with that, you're never going to be a legend. Thank you again, Yaya.
And with that, ladies and gentlemen, the legend that is Yaya Toure will lead Manchester City on a lap of appreciation around the Etihad Stadium. 316 appearances, 8 years, 7 major trophies. Yaya, on behalf of everybody here, thank you and be back soon. Yaya Toure, ladies and gentlemen.
behalf of the players, manager and all the staff here at Manchester City, thank you once again for your loud, loyal and unwavering support this season.